always play six chords.
Okay.
So you know what I mean? So if you notice, let it move along, not you move down. Maybe let the call get you to me.
All right, hang on, let's try it again.
Let it move along, not you move down. Play it regular up there where you were playing.
Okay.
Now I've got to switch to what I've got to move down to where you're playing.
Right.
I got to adjust to that. But to do it in my like natural singing voice, that's where we would play it. So just to, I don't know, show you how I think of guitar.
What do you play?
I was just showing him the capo, how I play it. Oh. You know, when I was playing it earlier, the capo on the second, and where my voice fits in.
Same thing with Can't You See, because it starts in D.
Uh-huh.
D?
D.
Mm-hmm. And then it goes this C over G. And then G. It's real easy, but
you can take the capo off of that one. No, that's in just standard tuning with them.
So it's D.
Gonna take a freight train.
C. Oh, C?
Down to the stage of the Lord.
You can play it like this.
Yeah, you can play C7 if you want. G.
And then G.
I don't care where D, where D. Gonna buy a ticket to see.
Thank you.
if you, you know, I know Rick.